Okay, chat, let's begin the TikToks. Where's our tank? Me making space. I was too kill thirsty. Bro, speaking about where's our tank, did you guys see my game yesterday when I was dueling with Aspen about that Roadhog who was never on our front lines? He was always flanking. He was always in the enemy's team spawn. If you are a tank, chat, I'm gonna say this once. If you are a tank, do your job. Create some space. That doesn't mean going into the enemy team's backline. That's not creating space. Be in the front lines and take the space, bro. Protect your team. Take the majority of the damage.
Mercy players are so easy to spot.
Oh my god, it's Miss Pancake. No, she's picking Mercy. Come on, go ahead, pick Mercy. There you go, oh my god.
I don't know what rank this is. Listen, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'd like a Mercy on my team. If I see a Mercy go on my team, I go Ash, I go Soldier, I go Cassidy, and I just get pocketed. Listen, and listen, he should not be mad because there's a Mercy that's gonna pocket probably his duo. He's only getting mad and slamming his desk because he might lose his duo to the Mercy. That's all I'm saying.
Things almost no one knows about Symmetra.
Oh god, we gotta watch this? Okay, let's see this.
When you use all three of her turrets, the damage stacks. But the more turrets you use, the less damage will one turret deal. This means...
Wait, is that true? Are you... What?
Using only one will do more damage, and somehow even more than three combined. Also, did you know that you can actually destroy her turrets? Because my teammates don't.
What the? There's no way that's true. If you have one turret down, that does not do more damage than having three turrets down. Also, it is kind of true that your teammates don't shoot the... Yeah, I don't think that's true, chat. We could test it. Trying to gaslight Sims into using less turrets. Sim tip, if you press Alt plus F4, then your ult charge goes to max. You know what? I'm gonna be honest with you. I am so glad I am not the only one that thinks about this, about Sim players. It's so refreshing. It's nice to see. And you know what's fun, chat? There's a new post about me today, by the way. We need to do something. J3 is getting out of hand. His hate for Symmetra is pissing me off. I think you too. So Symmetra mains, we must raid his Twitch stream in the chat and we begin our assault and we start typing in the chat. I don't know what to do after this. See? You see, chat? I fucking love it, bro. They get so tilted and they wanna raid my chat with hate. And you think it's really funny that I don't even need to shit talk Symmetra players and make them look bad when they're already doing it themselves. Okay, my mom at 20, married, holding her newborn. Me at 20, reaching endorsement level 5. I mean, times are changing. The one thing I notice about this photo is like all the cat pictures up here. There's all the cats. Some things never change. Also, that's an old Pepsi. I'm pretty sure that's Pepsi. That's an old Pepsi bottle. Damn. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, chat. There's a lot of things that are... stuff changes, bro. Stuff changes. Listen, all I'm saying as well is that when this person's mom was 20, they could probably afford a house and all this shit that used to be really cheap. And also groceries probably were really cheap as well. You could probably buy a whole month of groceries off 20 bucks. Now it's not like that anymore, man. Times are changing, bro. Okay, let's see what this is called. On this day... What is this? It's high noon somewhere in the world. Oh, these are just like posters. It's high noon somewhere in the world. Death walks among you. Death walks among you. I actually like that one. Old habits die hard. It's like movie posters. Oh my god, look at Bastion. 01010100100100100100100100100. Oh my god. A single death can change everything. Damn, Widowmaker. I actually like Widowmaker. Cheers, love. I like Tracers. Nerf this. Oh, Divas is actually really nice. I like that. Your support has arrived. Actually, that they fucked up that one. I should say your healer has arrived, but we're gonna should say your healer. I don't know. I think that was a typo, chant. Everything can be hacked. Oh, I like that one. That's a good one for Sombra. Let's drop the beat, Lucio. Oh, that's a cool one. I love it. True self is without form. Zenyatta. Oh, look at Zenyatta too. Everything by design. That's Symmetra. Let's just piss off the Symmetra communion and just go next. Honor and glory. Oh, that's a sad one, bro. Bro. Poor the guy's just laying there, bro. Nah, that's sad. Have a nice day. Also, if you don't know the lore, if you don't know the lore behind this, chat, do yourself a favor. Do the one thing that Overwatch has actually done correct in their life. Watch the animated shorts on YouTube. Fucking amazing. Genji, Hanzo, Reinhardt, you know, Bastion. There's a lot of even the Kiri one. A lot of good ones. Our world is worth fighting for. That's a good one. I like that one. Holy shit. Together we are strong. I like these. Zarya. Build them up, break them down. Torbjorn. Your safety is my primary concern. Orisa. Fly like an Egyptian. Imagination is the essence of discovery. Oh, that's Winston. Okay, I was about to say, who's that? No, it's Winston. It's Winston. How many characters are there? Damn. Mother knows best. I need healing. Oh my god. Of course they do that one for Genji, bro. Why, bro? I don't know what this says. Chat, any translators? That's a cool one, though, but I can't read that. Any translators, chat? Probably says I need healing, right? A dragon becomes me. It says J3 has a fat ass. No, there's no way it's going to say that. Oh my god, Sneaky Goose is here. Hashtag Buff Bastion Ultimate. I love it, bro. Sneaky Goose. Is that the real one? It is the real one. Sneaky Goose 9. Sneaky Goose 1. I love it. Trying to introduce your friend to Overwatch, but the enemy team decides to pull out Maga plus Pharmacy on the very first quick play game. Oh my god. If you're doing that in quick play, you're weird. Bro. Ay, ay, ay. Trying to introduce your friend to Overwatch. Bro, if you're trying to introduce your friend to Overwatch, you're not a good friend. Low key, you're not a good friend. And the enemy team pulls out Maga and Pharah Mercy on the very first quick play game. Yeah, your friend's not going to enjoy Overwatch. It's Rin Hai Tosha, the ninja mantra. I was terrified. Let's see what this is. Orisa, Bastion, Reaper, Kiri, Ellari. Oh my god! Okay, I understand why this guy's mad. The legendary defender of Nubani, Orisa with the name Orisa, that has 368 level 368 tank played 970 hours on only Orisa. The next highest played character is Roadhog at level 1, that which is they never played it. This person has dedicated their name and their account to only playing Orisa. That is insane. Oh my, hero comparison. 368 1111111 hero level. That is dedication. But what I don't understand is how can you have that much fun on one character? I'm sorry, but there's 40 characters in the game. I understand if you like playing one the most, you can play that one the most or like more than others. But I don't understand how you can only play one character and have fun. I don't understand how you could dedicate your life to just one character. Also, like, characters are going to get buffed, characters are going to get nerfed. Some characters are going to be meta, some characters are not going to be meta. I don't understand how people only play one regardless of all that. I don't understand. What I'd feed your Overwatch DPS main redo from a Mercy main. Oh god, let's see what this is. Ash, I love you guys so much. Will you marry me, Cake? Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. As an Ash player, I do not want to get Cake because Cake is absolutely disgusting. Look, the cake part is good, chat, but the icing fucking sucks. I said it. Icing is overrated and it's shit. The cake is good. I don't think I've had a normal cake in like 20 years, chat. I get the ice cream cake. Ice cream cake is good. You have the chocolate, you have the vanilla, and you know what's actually even better than the chocolate and vanilla? Those little fucking crunchy bits that separate the chocolate and vanilla. You guys know what I'm talking about? That shit slaps. Listen, I don't need cake, chat. Like, bro, I don't need cake. Why would I need cake when I have this shit? I already have cake. I don't need it. Bastion. Cutie Patooties, I love pocketing you guys. Oh my god, what rank is this? First of all, no, I'm sorry. I have to ask what rank this is. How do you see a Bastion player and then you get very excited pocketing a Bastion player? Oh my god. Also, the cake is Fortnite. Cassidy, always fun to pocket and you guys care so much for your supports. Bonus points if you play him because he's hot. What has this world come to, bro? You know, like, this is another thing about cupcakes now. They're basically this icing on top. So you know what you do when you get in the cupcake? You scrape off the icing and just eat the cake part. Okay, let's see. Echo, amazing pockets, and you guys always wait for your mercies. Eat up, queens. Yeah, I'm glad I'm not eating that. I'm glad I'm not an Echo player. Genji, great pockets, but sometimes toxic as f***. So they get, like, a bowl of what it looks like to be guac, cheese, black beans, a little bit of tomato, corn, rice, and chicken. With a little bit of sour cream and lettuce. That looks like a very good meal. Hanzo. Breadcrumbs. Well, you shouldn't be pocketing a Hanzo if you're on Mercy, chat. Junkrat. Mike and Ike's. Really fun to play with, but please stop solo ulting me. Oh my god. You deserve it. Mei. Truthfully, Mei players are overhated. Y'all are adorable and so fun to play with, except when you wall off your own teammates. What? Bro, okay, first of all, Mei is not fun to play with or against. Also, second of all, no, Mei players are really good when they're on your team sometimes. Except against. But this actually looks delicious. Ketchup and chicken nuggets? Farah. Farah get a Slurpee with popcorn. Either very caring or always leaves me hanging, but I've never played with a bad one. So glad I'm not a Pharah player. Reaper, oh my god. Y'all need some leafy greens in your life. I don't love or hate you. It's just, I usually don't get good ones either. Well, I don't think you should be pocketing a Reaper as Mercy, but that shit looks fucking good. Holy shit. Sojourn, love pocketing you guys. Oh my god, what is this one? That used to be my favorite cereal as a kid, the Cookie Crisps? Oh my god, that looks good, dude. Soldier, you guys are such sweet pockets. Extra points if you're a girl who uses Grillmaster. Okay. Sombra, I don't hate you, but I don't love you either. Very fun to play with, and I'm thrilled whenever y'all spare me. Sour Patch Kids. Artificially flavored. Symmetra. Oh, okay. The blank queens of Overwatch. Definitely overhated. Never met a bad one. I can show you a lot of bad ones if you want. No. Definitely should stay overhated. Not overhated enough, to be honest with you. Venture, I hate you. Y'all would probably enjoy eating dirt, you freaks. Okay, but a Mercy shouldn't be pocketing a Venture or a Symmetra, but... Tracer, silly as fuck, but y'all annoy me so much regardless of what team you're on. Thank you to the few Tracer players who've spared me. Widowmaker. What does that mean, chat? Someone says, I love dirt. Huh. Okay. Okay, anyways... let's go to the next one. I think this is maybe... Top 5 Overwatch characters with the least aura. Let's see this. 5 is D.Va. Okay, hold on. I gotta turn off that music. 5 is D.Va. 4 is Symmetra. with the least aura. 3 is Life Weaver. 2 is Mei. I think Mei has a big aura. When you see a Mei, you get fucking scared. Also, I don't think D.Va has the least amount of aura. When you see D.Va nowadays, you get fucking... D.Va's really strong. And also, number 1 is Venture with the least aura. Most obvious based on gameplay, video never rate again. Ay, ay, ay. Anyways, chat, do you guys agree with this? Yay or nay? What character would be the one with the least aura in Overwatch? If you guys could pick a character that has the least aura in Overwatch, which one would it be? I don't think... No, Ilaria is not right. No, Genji's not right as well, chat. There's only one correct answer, and you guys should say this. It was on this list as number 4. Okay, when you... this is how I'm going to put the Overwatch aura definition. If you log into a game, what is one character that you see on the other team that you're like, ah, okay, this is a free win because they're playing this character? Because they don't have a lot of aura. You get... See, if you see a Widowmaker on the other team, that's a character with a lot of aura because you're like, holy shit, we gotta hide. Don't peek the Widow. She has a lot of aura. Emily just said it's Mercy, chat. Nobody cares about a Mercy. Everyone thinks it's an easy win, and I mostly play Mercy. I think Mercy players have some sort of what do you call it? Little aura. If I see a Mercy on the other team pocketing a Soldier 76, that just... Like, that Mercy boosts the Soldier 76 aura to even, like, a little bit more. Because now he's pocketed, and also now he's damage boosted. He should not theoretically not lose a 1v1 or 1v2 with the Mercy pocket, I should say. Okay, anyways. Why do I still play this game? What the f-? Wait a minute, I just noticed that. What was up with that sleep dart? The sleep dart went straight, curved, and went... What the f-? I have actually never seen that in my life. But I don't think he was gonna hit that sleep dart anyways. Yeah, look, he aimed over here when he's shooting asleep. That is so fucking funny, dude. That is so fucking funny. The zigzag sleep dart. I've actually never seen anything like that. That is funny.
Being an Overwatch player is crazy. I went to my girlfriend's house and I showed her my 5K boop. And for some reason, her clothes were still on. Why is that? Me personally, I feel like if the conditions were reversed and I was on the other side, I would take my clothes off. But I guess that's just my opinion.
Yo, that's actually a good one. I like that. It's rough out here for some Overwatch players. I like that. Sometimes it do be like that. Okay, friends. YouTube thinks you might like this next video, so let me know if they're right.